As a trainee, I think it was a really convivial atmosphere that I certainly didn't expect to meet people on day one of my career who 6 years later are some of my best friends.
Being originally from Newcastle, something that was really exciting for me upon joining the firm was going to large client offices in the city centre of London. In contrast, no 2 days are the same and no 2 jobs are the same. I've also 1 week found myself in a remote caravan site in Wales, but I guess it keeps the job exciting and you don't know what the next day entails.
When you join with many other trainees as well, so it's not just you. It can be quite intimidating, but having other people in a similar position to yourself who are also studying alongside you, it helps to keep you motivated, and there's other people who you can study with and having different study groups as well as work colleagues.
I had preconceived ideas about my career in tax and thought as a trainee I wouldn't be given much responsibility. However, since joining Grant Thornton, I found that they do give you a significant amount of responsibility right from the get-go.
I thought the work here at Grant Thornton would be sitting at my desk, ticking through invoices, writing reports, writing documentation, filling out a file, providing evidence and on everything that I've seen. But actually, the role that I've experienced over the last 7 years is being out, seeing my clients, understanding their business, getting to know how their business operates, advising them on controls, but also helping them understand how they can get their business to grow and really reach its full potential.
The job is what you make of it. It does have boring bits, I'm not going to lie. I'm not going to say you're not going to be up to your head in spreadsheets some days, but it's the variety that makes it exciting, and also the boring bits that make the exciting bits that much better.